Hello, everybody. Welcome back to A Very Portal Christmas. It is now the day after Christmas, the 26th. Things got a little busy during the holidays, so I let some streams slip through, unfortunately. But hey, as long as we get things up and done before the end of January, which the plan right now is to finish Portal 2 tonight and call that the end of A Very Portal Christmas. And then the other two Portal games I have, they don't need to be part of this particular stream series. I can just play them later on. Because I do want to take a break from some Portal. I'd like to get going on Dishonored. And there's some old games from my childhood I've been able to get my hands on that I'd like to play next. Let's get the game up and let's get me up. Hello. And I did put my Portal shirt on. So the Portal shirt is on for the first episode and the last episode. So that's pretty, fitting, I think. Good. It's already capturing. I love that I had all these things set up in advance. Alright, so, like I said, we're gonna try and get this done, tonight. So, let's get right into it. Britt, our, resident Portal expert, is not here, at the moment, because she got a new laptop, and she's getting that figured out. But hopefully she might be able to pop in later tonight, who knows. Getting a new computer set up always does take a while. We don't need a Portal expert. I can be a Portal expert too. I know quite a bit as well. I was gonna say, did I stop in the middle of the test? No, this is the beginning of the test. Right. There's Wheatley's face. Oh, and I also did get a new mouse. I don't know if you can tell, to be honest. Let's see, that's the path for Portal. So now my Portal, now my mouse won't, connect and disconnect every 2 seconds anymore. Let's see. Oh, okay, so that one shuts off the gate. I want to get that one in. There's a lower down one. Right, so things are getting awfully explodey in here. Okay. Hi, Ryan. Gotcha. Okay, so I need to wait for that platform to get back over here. Then I disconnect the laser so that it's there and I can just drop down safely. I want to keep that blue portal there, though. Or not. I mean, I want to do that first. Right underneath that. Okay, good, it made it. You're gonna fight Who? Oh, you're talking about Pokemon. And gotta stop it, stop it! There we go. I just realized I can't get to the cube from here. I need to get back up here with the cube. Okay, and I should be able to burn Wheatley from here. Or not, it's not quite in the right spot. No, it's too tall. All right. Ah, but that is not too tall. So if I just get...
What, is this like a hobby for you now? I mean, honestly, it's, you know, it's crazy. I mean, you must have been running around for hours. I'm surprised you've got the energy to smash screens willy-nilly. Honestly, I'd have a little lie down if I were you. Have a nap.
I didn't want to jump off, did I? I don't think I did. There's no point in me jumping off. Alright, gotta wait again then. That was not smart of me, but oh well. Okay, so I need to get... Okay, so it's basically just like when I destroyed Wheatley's monitor. I just need to do that over again. Stop. And go over here. Ow. Wow, I almost got that without having to move the cube. Okay, I should be able to make that jump, right? Yes. And put that there, and...
Alright, still nothing, let's keep moving. Sorry about the lift, it's out of service, because it melted.
The lift is out of service because it melted. Right.
Might as well, you know, give you the tour. To your left, you'll see some lights of some kind. Don't know what they do, but very scientific. And to your right, something hurtling to walk. Oh god, run! That's not supposed to be there! Are you alright back there? Here, I'll throw the beam
on. No, no!
Wait. Oh no, that's not helpful! That. I don't know why I thought that would help.
After seeing what he's done to my facility, after we take over again, is it alright if I kill him?
Yeah, fine, I guess. Oh. So that's the test we need to get to down there then. I suppose if we must go back in. I The leg is fall. I just made a JonTron noise. Ech. Ech. But yeah, my leg's falling asleep.
Oh, you're alive! Great! Yeah, just getting a test ready for you, obviously. Who else would I be doing it for? No one. So, let's see here. Exit, exit, exit. There is no exit. Not a problem. I'll make an exit for your test.
Yep. There's Peabody. Goodbye, Peabody.
Perfect. I'll be honest, after you told me to turn that beam off, I thought I had lost you.
I told you to turn it off.
For other test subjects. No, not there. Everyone's still dead. Oh, I did find something, though. Reminds me. I've got a big surprise for you.
Oh, the surprise is coming up. Good, good, good. We are close to finishing, then. I'm gonna be honest. Other than that little Easter egg with Peabody coming over, I do not remember this test. Oh good, we've got some gels then. Yes, the gels are back. Excellent. Right. Okay, so that's up there. That's not on. Oh, right, I've got a button here. Of course. Right, okay, I know exactly what I need to do. Just gonna move that over. Tad. And let's see, that's blue. And cube. Ha, I got it. And where are you going? You need to go on the button. Button time for you. Stay. Oh right, and the whatchamacallits can actually carry gels. It's pretty cool. Let's actually put that there where it's supposed to go. Just need to wait for everything to line up, and we'll bam. Perfect, all in a line. And I believe this should get me over completely. It didn't! There was something else I needed to do. Hopefully it saved right there. Oh, that's weird. It spawned me in while I was holding a cube. That has never happened before. Oh, I forgot to stand on the button. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? The stupid thing crawled off of the button. Get back on there, jeez. Bad Frankenturret. Oh, I wasn't standing on it. Okay, so now I slide off of here, go through the air. Okay, first I need to get that cube back. Because I need the cube to now sit on the other button. on the button. I shoot that over there, shoot that there. I want to say that's about where I fell. If not, I'm going to do just a quick save right here. Whee! Hopefully this works. Yay,
you
did.
You two are going to love this big surprise. In fact, you might say you're going to love it
to death. Death.
You'll love it until you feet lick you till you're dead.
get
well,
it, guys.
I don't know whether you're picking up on what I'm saying there, but
we're gonna.
We get it.
Yeah, we're gonna love it to death. Get, huh? Eh? Eh? Wait. Wheatley is British.
All right, he's not even trying to be subtle anymore.
He just said a pun.
Maybe he still is, in which case, well, that's kind of sad.
He's Boop. Ah!
Sorry, my fault. Bunch of fingers.
Either way, I get the impression he's about to kill us.
Carry on.
You're dead serious, Boop? It? Oh, okay.
Three more chambers to your big surprise.
Three more. Keep that number in time. Yes, oh. Yes, thank you. Ah! Oops. That was my bad. Let's see. I need to... not get shot, for one thing. Okay, so there's some blue gel over there, and what I need to do is I need to get the blue gel in the slipstream so that it then dumps all over these turrets. What am I... doing? I've got portal surfaces right here. I can get over there. Started going, gee, I don't know how to get over there. Right. So that goes there. This goes here. Oh, except I'm supposed to... I am supposed to reverse this somehow. That button's over there. Okay, so what I do is I send the gel over, and then... I don't even know how to get back over, because I can't reach that stream. How is I not supposed to come over? No, there's gotta be a way to. I'm so good at this game. Okay, seriously though, how am I supposed to get back? Oh, that's just missed. I thought that was a portal. Oh, right. Actually use the gel. That might be helpful. Right, okay. And then... Okay, so if I jump into this, it should reach. There we go. Don't shoot me while I'm up here, please. Thank you. Oh, you know what? I remember what to do now. I remember what to do. Okay, so we get that there, and that there, and now the gel is following me. I quick get off, put that there, and I should have pressed the button first before doing that. Okay, bear with me. I almost got it. Okay, I want to get on the button first. Oh, I need to wait for it to go through the portal. That's the problem. Okay, one more time, and then I'm sure I've got it. Okay. Okay, wait for it to go through. And then put blue here. Oh man, I didn't want to bounce off three of them. I only wanted the one. Oh well. Like I said, the screen exploding is a challenge for another day. Oh, things are on fire over there. Oh gosh, is that the exit all the way over there? Sorry about that. I think I'm coming down with a cold. Okay, so I need to put blue gel over there, so I need to do this once again. Orange this time. Gotta wait for it to go all the way back through. Yeah, that doesn't look good over there. And nope. That didn't. Oh. Right, because it's angled, so. Or maybe. Wait. Okay, I fall out of here, I land. Maybe I'll just bounce off of that. Maybe I'm overthinking things. My problem is there isn't really anywhere for me to fall off of that would be high enough, because if I just fall through here, like I don't even fall. And then that just pops me there. Oh, wait, I forgot I can do this. And wait until I get all the way up to the top. And there we go.
Oh, you solved it? Good. Good one. Good for you.
So, he's inexplicable. all of a sudden, even though he should be going out of his mind with test withdrawal. And he's got a surprise for us. What did he find back there?
I know. And GLaDOS knows, she just doesn't know it yet. It's the robots. It's the robot I zoomed in on earlier.
I'll bet you're both dying to know what your big surprise is.
Oh, well, Wheatley,
only
you slay
two
me.
Two more chambers.
Slay me? Eh? Eh? Eh?
I can break us out of here in the next chamber. Just play along.
Yes. This is a good one. This is a good one. Right, so guess what the name of the next chapter is? GLaDOS's next line, Wheatley's next line, and the name of the song that's about to play, and the achievement I'm about to get. Actually, I already have the achievement.
Surprise! We're doing it now!
This is the part where he kills us!
I found two little robots back here, built specifically for testing.
Oh no. He found the cooperative testing initiative. It's something I came up with to phase out human testing just before you escaped. It wasn't anything personal, just, you know, you did kill me. There's there. Well, this is the part where he kills us.
Hello! This is the part where I kill you! Had a bit of a brainwave. There I was, smashing some steel plates together, and I thought to myself, yes!
No, don't do that, stand right here, stand! Oh.
Where'd you go? Come back!
I kind of feel bad for skipping over such good dialogue.
No, seriously, do come back, please, come back, please. Oh, you came back, I didn't plan for this. There's a death trap. Could you just jump into that pit? Could you just jump into that pit for me?
He comes up with the funniest lines here, trying to convince me to jump in. Like, there is a boy band down there.
You say to yourself, why should I jump in the pit?
Or funny farm.
Guess who's down there? Your parents! You're not adopted after all. It's your natural parents down there in the pit. Should have mentioned it before, but I didn't.
Oh, they're so down there, my parents?
And reunite
what?
With mummy and dad.
What?
Oh, I'll tell you what's also down there. Your parents. And there's also an escape elevator down there. Funny, I should have mentioned before, but so down, so pop down, jump down. You got your folks down there, and an escape elevator. And what else is down there? Tell you what, it's only a new
jumpsuit.
A very trendy designer jumped from France down there, which is at least exactly your size. And if it's a bit baggy, we got a tailor down there as well who can take it in for you. What's this? A lovely handbag. And the three portal
device.
It's all down in there. You've got a yacht and boys. Loads of boys. Fellas,
yep,
guys
a boy band.
Possibly even a boyfriend. Who's to say? Not sure at this stage. But a lot of good looking fellas down there. And a boy band as well. That haven't seen a woman in years. And they're not picky at all. They don't care if you've got a bit of brain damage, if you've been running around, if you've been sweating.
That's a big light.
And a farm. A pony farm. And,
One second. There are no more free safe slots. There we go. Save. Okay.
Oh, just jump down, would you?
Okay. Whee!
Oh, wow, good. I didn't think that was going to work.
And the achievement you get here is called...
Just jump down, would you?
I can't remember, but the description for it is, yeah, you show that...
Okay, look, I've decided I'm not going to kill you. Okay.
You showed that pit who's boss.
Oh, just
thinking back to the old times, the old days when we were friends, good old friends.
Not enemies.
And I would say something like, come back. And you'd be like, yeah, no problem. And you'd come back. What happened to those days?
Well, you kind of tried to kill me and stuff. And, I mean, trust me, like, really, Wheatley, I would love to keep being friends with you, but, you did just try to kill me. Did I take a wrong turn? Did I miss something? Oh, cool. Thank you, Ryan. Ryan is now hosting me. Right as I get stuck. Excellent timing. Okay, I need to get over there somehow. Down in hole. Oh gosh. I didn't even see that down there. Thank you, Boop. I believe I want it.
I can't help but notice that you're not coming back, which is disappointing.
Oh, I've got an idea! Yes, in your face, I got
my... Oh, my.
Fine. Let the games begin.
I can't get back up. Oh, because there's a spot right here. That's a- I did
what happened
that
to those days?
On purpose. Well, I was planning on having this finished a long time ago, but,
Oh! I've got an idea! Yes! Yes! In your face! I got
mine!
Just got behind on stuff, I guess. And Deadles. Okay, made it this time. So yeah, achievement is, this is the part where he kills you. GLaDOS says, this is the part where he kills us. Wheatley says, this is the part where I kill you. The name of the song playing right now is, this is the part where he kills you. The chapter is called, this is the part where he kills you.
Hold on, I'm almost there. Don't mind me, continue escaping.
Volume's not too loud for you guys?
Okay, yes, it's a trap, but it's the only way through. Let's just do it.
Because that got really loud right there. Oh no, turrets!
Are they killing you? They are killing you, aren't they?
You forgot. You dumb.
Silently killing you.
All defective.
Probably. If I had to guess. Perhaps the turrets have found a way to use garrots. That would explain
I didn't mean to drop it.
Quiet killing that I'm hearing.
No, sorry, I mean the game.
Like a bullet riddled body fly out of the room. Those were the crap turrets, weren't they?
The game is chill, because I turned up the game volume way louder than I normally do.
And guess what? They're all full houses. Never actually played cards, meaning to learn. Anyway, new turret, not defective. Ace of Fours, the best hand. Unbeatable, I would imagine.
Is this going to work? Okay, it's good? Okay. Okay, no, that did not work. That didn't work. Not even close.
Yeah.
Well, no matter, because I'm still holding all the cards. And guess what? They're all full houses. Never actually played cards, meaning to learn. Anyway, new turret.
Ah, nope.
Ace of fours. Nope. Best hand. Unbeatable, I would imagine.
Oh, I don't even have to go in there to get rid of them. That's the problem. Is I'm going around this the wrong way. Because if I do this, don't look at me. Oh, there's no wall over there. Maybe I did that. Nope. No, I... Gosh, it's been so long. Stop shooting me! No! It's rude. Okay, it's too tall. There we go! Got it. Aw, couldn't quite grab it. Sorry, like I said, I think I'm getting sick. Oh no, wait, I want to go in there. That's what I do.
Oh, I see. Clever. Very clever. And foolish.
Spinning blade wall. Machiavellian. No.
Well, good. Finally, a nemesis worthy of my vast intellect.
Right.
Holmes versus Moriarty. Aristotle versus Mashy Spikeplate.
Shoot, which portal is it? It's this
Stay
one.
Stay still, please.
Shoot, I forgot which color portal I had to shoot. Also, the last time I played this game, I did not know who Moriarty was. I do now.
Holmes versus Moriarty. Aristotle versus Mashy Spikeplate. Stay still, please. All right, stop moving. Oh, almost got you there.
Oh. You've got to be close. I know we're close.
Where'd you go? Come back!
I'm gonna start feeling bad for him at this point. Like, not because I'm so much better at
this
than him, which, I mean, I am.
Oh, did it kill you? That would be amazing if it killed you.
But, like...
Hello? Oh!
I don't know,
it
just starts
getting
really sad.
I'll be back. If you're still alive, I'm gonna be back. Don't die until I get back.
Wish I could tell which chamber this was. Britt would probably know. Britt knows everything. Oh, I just realized. Okay, no. What I need to do is I need to go up there. But, the perspective on it was weird. I wasn't looking at it right, and I thought that this just dropped down to here, where it clearly does not. This is fun. Can't quite reach that. There we go. And we go up higher. Okay, I kind of figured we needed to get in here. I just couldn't figure it out. Okay, I figured there was a reason they were showing us this particular test chamber. Question is though, how do I get back out? Oh. I don't want to be here. Yeah, I can't go through that. Launches me. Oh, just launches me back out. Okay, okay. Got it. So, we've been streaming for almost an hour. Usually I break for the next episode at this point, but I feel like as close as we are, we won't quite have enough time to make a second episode out of this.
Crashing's too good for him. First, he'll spend a year in the incinerator. Year two, cryogenic refrigeration wing. Then, 10 years in the chamber I've built where all the robots scream at you. Then, I'll kill him.
Okay, yeah, we are actually incredibly close, so I'll just make it just be a little extra longer as well. Right, so I need the bombs to come in here. Oh, see? Oh, okay, that glass is broken there. I didn't even notice. Gotta stay out of the way so I don't get hit. Yay, now I have white goo. We're so close, you guys. Okay, so I believe this is the very last Wheatley screen to smash. So I'm pretty sure we did miss some. Yep, okay, nope, thank you, Wheatley.
There we go, I wanted to talk to you for a moment, if I may.
Honest, the death traps have been a bit of a failure so far for both of us, I think you'll agree. And you are getting very close to my lair.
Lair, it's weird that first off today, like, it sounds a bit ridiculous,
lair.
Really. But I can assure you, it is a proper lair, deadly lair. And I just wanted to give you the chance to kill yourself now, before you get to the lair. Jump into that masher, just there. This is a death trap, or a death option for you. Sounds crazy, but
you can do this.
I'll take that as another. Fine, well, may the best man win. May the best sphere win. Swap that in. Much more clever than books.
He just adds the word books onto the end of his sentence. Right. And then I believe we do that again, but over there. And one more. more time just for good measure, because blowing things up is fun. Right, of course. Right, so I need to not die is the thing. Oh, right, so I put this here and this here. And now I will be able to run across without dying. We are very close. This is the end game, guys.
Oh my god. What has he done to this place?
Jeez, look at... You get such a good look here at just how bad things are. And it's one of my favorite shots in the whole game. Alright, I need to get some... orange goo. So it's blue, this is orange. Oh, it looks so cool. It looks so cool. Like, look at this. It's amazing. Alright guys, you ready? This is it. This is it. As long as the game doesn't crash. So, the cores. You've got Space Core, a personal favorite, Fact Core, and Adventure Core. I used to have stickers of them, but they're on my old laptop, so, I mean, I still have the old laptop, so the stickers are still there, but... And here's all the goose and bombs. Oh, I'm excited.
I'll take you up. Look, even if you think we're still enemies, we're enemies with a common interest. Revenge.
I don't really like revenge. I just want to get out of here.
Get some.
I, to be honest, I really do just want
to leave. Welcome to my lair.
Let me just flag something up. According to the control panel light up there, the entire building is going to self-destruct in about 6 minutes. I'm pretty sure it's a problem with the light. I think the light's on the blink, but just in case it isn't, I am actually going to have to kill you, as discussed earlier. So let's call that 3 minutes,
fire.
And then a minute break, but we should leave a leisurely 2 minutes to figure out how to shut down whatever is starting all the fires. So anyway, that's the itinerary. Also, I took the liberty of watching the tapes of you killing her, and I'm not going to make the same mistakes. Four-part plan is this. One, no portal services.
I see that.
Two,
that's a
start
problem.
The neurotoxin immediately.
Oh.
Three, foolproof shields for me, leading directly onto number four. Four, for throwing it. You know what? This plan is so good, I'm going to give you a sporting chance and turn off the neurotoxin. I'm joking, of course. Good luck.
Neurotoxin level so good. In 5 minutes.
This song is called, Bombs for Throwing at
You. I'll tell you what you should run. The harder you breathe, the more neurotoxin you'll have. It's hardly better. Cheers, Kevin.
Go fast! Go fast!
Yay! Now we've got portal surfaces again.
Sounded real? No. That was actually an impression of you. Actually, because you just fell into my trap.
Oops. Didn't want to do that.
I wanted you to trick me into bursting that pipe. Seemingly tricked me, to give you false.
Oh, shoot, that was the wrong one?
Because that leads to overconfidence. And that leads to mistakes, fatal mistakes, and it's all part of my
Gotta not die. Okay, good. He's stunned. Up near the catwalk. It's Space Corps! I love space just as much as Space Corps. No lie. Okay, we're falling down now.
How many spacecraft help? Better by telescope. We're assuming by telescope. Gonna be in space. Space.
Warning. Core corruption at 50%.
Yeah.
System compromised. Neurotoxin offline.
Okay.
Explosion in
good. No neurotoxin, but we're still on a deadline.
What happened? What have you called to me? What is that? Hold on. The bloody bombs are stuck on.
Okay. That was a total lucky shot there. Okay, good.
What's the situation?
And I'm just in position to get it.
Except I gotta time it.
What are you fighting that guy? You got that under control? No, because you want stuff on fire. Wait,
yes, I know. A lot of things are on fire.
Situation's looking pretty good. Such a beautiful woman. Didn't know what I was saying.
Ah, shoot. Wrong one. Stop flip-flopping.
Designed for danger. Why don't you go ahead and have yourself a little lady break? I'll just take it from here. Here, stand by.
I don't need a little lady break.
Just like you're doing. Things are about to get real messy. Going for it yourself, huh?
Okay.
Right, I'll do what I can to cover.
Now.
Doesn't bother me.
Got it.
Gotta say that you're mighty nice right here. Man, that clock is moving fast. And you are beautiful.
Aw, thank you.
Pretty lady. All right, back to work. Let's go.
Warning. Core corruption at 75%. Reactor explosion timer destroyed. Reactor explosion uncertainty emergency preemption protocol initiated. This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
Enough! I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you?
Okay, I don't know how I'm still hitting him. Where's the last one? Oh wow, things are on fire. And things are falling. Where's the last core? I don't see it.
The board of Riker has ascended the air.
There!
Anyone wanting to fly anywhere would require to eat 200 pounds of helium. General Boss has superb tensile strength.
What?
During the Great Depression, the Tennessee Valley Authority outlawed jet rackets.
No, just fall through the hole!
Hands were invented by sailors in the 16th
century. Oh, I'm supposed to do this.
It was believed that sand-naked sailors angered
where?
Seamen. Edmund Hillary, the first person to climb Mount Everest, did so accidentally while chasing a bird.
That didn't work. Where am I supposed to? I do that. Oh gosh, only a minute.
William Shakespeare did not exist. His plays were masterminded in 1589 by Francis Bacon, who used a Ouija board to enslave playwriting ghosts. If you have trouble with simple counting, use the following mnemonic device. One counts before two.
Got it.
Counts before six.
Warning. Core corruption at 100%.
Oh my god, just in time.
Manual core replacement required.
Oh, I see.
Substitute core. Are you ready to start?
Yes. Yes.
Corrupted core. Are you ready to start?
What do you think?
Interpreting vague answer as yes.
No. Didn't pick up on my sarcasm.
Stalemate detected. Fire detected in the stalemate resolution annex. Extinguishing.
The portal.
That cleans right off, does it? Joe. Well, that would have been good to know a little earlier.
Stalemate resolution associated. Please press the stalemate resolution button.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Do not press that button.
So close, don't press
the button. No! Do not do it!
Okay, gotta remember, I'm placing an orange one here.
Don't press that button! Part 5! Moving from the stalemate button! Are you still alive?
Haha! So close! This is it!
You're kidding me!
Okay, that's orange.
I'm still in control, and I have no idea how to fix it!
Guess what I'm gonna do? That's right, baby. Portal to the moon. To the moon. To the moon. Oh, I didn't think this through. We're in space. Space. See, that guy's moon landing wasn't fake.
Let go!
I'm still connected! I can pull myself in! I can still fix this!
I already fixed it, and you are not coming back!
Oh no! Change your plans! Hold on to me! Tighter!
Get wrecked! Goodbye, Nerdlord! And that's the end on my part! Now I just have to watch the cutscene roll. And there's the robots.
God, you're all right.
Yay, GLaDOS is my friend now!
Taught me a valuable lesson. I thought you were my greatest enemy, when all along you were my best friend.
Aw, you're my best friend too, GLaDOS!
The shot through me when I saved your life taught me an even more valuable lesson, where Carolyn lives in my brain.
Aw.
Carolyn, delete.
Oh.
Bye, Carolyn. You know, deleting Carolyn just now taught me a valuable lesson. The best solution to a problem is usually the easiest one. And I'll be honest, killing you is hard. You know what my days used to be like? I just tested.
This is awkward.
Nobody murdered me, or put me in a potato, or fed me to birds. I had a pretty good life.
Mm-hmm.
And then you showed up. You dangerous, mute, lunatic. So you know what? You win. Just go.
What, really?
It's been fun. Don't come back.
Okay. Guys, we're actually getting out. For real this time. And things suddenly get high quality. Guys, we're doing it! Leaving! And we're done. Or not. Yay, song and dance time. This was the tune that the cube was singing, the companion cube. GLaDOS sings it. It's all in Italian. It's pretty. Ellen McLean gets to show off her opera skills. She actually wrote this, wrote the song. The fat turret, the wife turret. And you can see the big animal king in the back. It's all over when the fat turret sinks. Oh my god. Oh my god. Thank you, Boop, for pointing that out. No, GLaDOS is actually letting us go on purpose. Those are not just singing turrets. Those turrets were capable of killing. Here it is, guys. It's the outside. It's the sun and the sky and birds. Look at that. It's beautiful. Oh, and what is that? What is it? Companion Cube is okay! Companion Cube is okay! Oh, it survived the incinerator. Photo credit of Earth.
So much space. Need to see it all.
Space?
I wish I could take it all back. I honestly do. I honestly do wish I could take it all back. And not just because I'm stranded in space.
I'm in space.
I know you are, mate. Yeah, we're both in space.
Space!
Anyway.
Same.
You know, if I was ever to see her again, do you know what I'd say?
In space.
I'd say, I'm sorry. Sincerely. I am sorry I was bossy and monstrous. And I am genuinely sorry.
I'm in space.
The end.
You can see this little crack on his eye. That's a nice detail there. So yeah, guys, we did it. We finished. One thing about what Wheatley said there, though. He said he wanted to apologize to her. So he could either say he wants to apologize to GLaDOS. You can hear Kara Mia, which was the last song that the turrets played, slash the companion cube song playing in the background there. Yes, you could either be apologizing to GLaDOS or to Chell, but he's not apologizing to both. So if he's apologizing to Chell, it means he actually learned his lesson. He's like, yeah, she did all the work. I was just being a jerk. I should have just gotten her out of there and not messed with things. Or he could have been apologizing to GLaDOS going, geez, this is a really tough job running the facility. I didn't realize how hard it was. Which I guess would also be a good lesson to learn, but at the same time it's also like, yeah, I don't know. I don't know if it actually really matters, but some people do debate on it. So yeah, there are all those space references, and wind up going to space and shooting a portal on the moon. We all started freaking out about a couple episodes ago. I think it was like Ryan and Britt pointed it out, where Cave says, "Say goodbye, Carolyn," and Carolyn says, "Goodbye, Carolyn," and it's supposed to be played off from laughs, but then GLaDOS repeats it later, saying, "Goodbye, Carolyn," as in she deleted Carolyn. So what that did is Carolyn is GLaDOS. Carolyn was put into Boop is distracting me. Carolyn got put into GLaDOS, and then for an indeterminate amount of time she was stuck on a disk operating system until GLaDOS's full body could be booted up, and then she immediately killed everyone for some reason. And I don't know if it was because she was just so upset that she got put in this awful immortal robot body, or if she didn't like the direction that things were going, because I mean, Aperture Science was never a Aperture Science was kind of irresponsible and corrupt to begin with, just because Cave had no clue what he was doing and took no safety precautions. So maybe she just kind of got fed up with that, or maybe there was something going on, or maybe just who knows, maybe there was some physical pain there, as well as some mental pain, so she could have just kind of snapped. Or maybe she just lost all of her humanity during the transfer. Who knows? But either way, she either buried the memory that she was once human deep down inside of her, or it didn't quite carry over into her robot body. She figured it out, and it seems like, yes, that would be a good thing. She has her morality back. She, you know, like, she has her memories back, her humanity. Only problem is, she's done a lot of terrible things, and like, that consciousness is definitely going to weigh her down there, and it's a lot easier to spend the rest of your life all by yourself in a lonely testing science lab when you don't have your humanity than when you do. So I'm not too surprised by the fact that she deleted it. I mean, when I first played the game, I was, of course, shocked and mortified, but looking back, it's probably a smart decision. It probably wasn't like, oh, I'm feeling guilty now, better get rid of that, better repress those memories. I think it was more like, this just isn't going to work. I guess this is the end of A Very Portal Christmas. Let me put that up. Merry Christmas, you guys, to those who celebrate it. Happy Boxing Day, that's today, if you're Canadian. Happy second night of Hanukkah. I believe it's third night? Hanukkah's still happening. I know that for sure. I think it started the 24th. I don't know. I'm not Jewish, so I don't know the exact dates. I don't know when Kwanzaa is. I think that's soon. But, I'll just say happy holidays. That covers everything. Thanks for watching. And if you don't celebrate any holidays, happy December, I guess. It's almost Happy New Year. I can say that too. Happy New Year. Fingers crossed 2017 is a little bit better. Although with Trump in office, who knows? I'm not going to end the stream here, I don't think. Because I don't want to end it too early. Because I think we still have half an hour. Who knows? But then again, Ryan wants to stream, so never mind. I'll just end the stream here as well as the video. So yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. Thanks for joining me for A Very Portal Christmas. This was really fun. This was my first big stream series. Definitely the first series to go up onto my YouTube channel. So this was very exciting. It was also a good learning experience. More streams in the future, more games in the future. Hoping to get started on Dishonored, continuing with Fallout 4. If anybody wants to watch his Pajama Sam, I think Ryan would want to watch that at least. Thanks for joining me, thanks for coming, thanks for watching, it's been really great, and have a very portal Christmas. Bye!